Hello guys, it's me, Wolfman, for another edition of the Spookify Your Phone. Okay, so this is part 2 of the Ghostbuster How to Customize Your Phone. So you could tell over here, this is the complete edition where she customized all her icons on her home screen right now. I'll show you. Can see over here, there you go, it's all about Slimer. You must know Slimer from the Ghostbusters movie. Well, we customize our phone with Slimer. You never seen Slimers in icons before, have you? Oh, well, now you can see it's all completed. Everything's customized, and you could do this too by yourself. But just getting your favorite icons on Google Chrome, and then you go to, you scroll real quick because the phone's gonna die. You can go to Icon Maker. You can enlarge it, your picture to fit the box, and you can go to no crop in your Play Store, so you can crop it so you'll pick a picture, so it'll make it smaller for you so you can fit it to your icons. I know there's another way, but that's how we customize our icons. Yeah, so tomorrow is already Halloween, so what's your plans for Halloween? Please let me know in the comments below, and I'll gladly answer back. Please, Jammies, subscribe to this channel. We're trying to make videos that you guys will like and her favorite things to do. You know, it's hard getting people to subscribe to your channel, but it'll be greatly appreciated. Ooh! So, thank you again for this video, and I hope to see your customizations, how to spookify your phone, your way, with no problem at all. Well, you guys, that's it for now. See you guys in the next video tomorrow, because tomorrow's Halloween. Do you guys figure out a costume yet? Last minute choices? Remember, always shop at Party City or Spirit of Halloween or Halloween City if you have any of those stores located around. And the best deal when it's almost getting close to Halloween, you get a lot of discounts. So please, just let me know below what costume you'll be for Halloween. Alright then guys, see you again in the next Spookify channel. Arrivederci!